It's a bittersweet feeling when you finally reach the end of a truly great game. And of course, gamers each have their own lists of games that make them feel this way, which may include titles that range from AAA giants to indie gems, all from various genres. Gorogoa is one of the most inventive puzzle games that I've ever played, and it has definitely been added to my bittersweet list. With hand-drawn visuals and the creative use of simple gameplay mechanics, the game may even provide that feeling for those who are not the biggest fans of the genre. I'm Ethan from the TrueGaming Network, and this is my review of Gorogoa, developed by Buried Signal and published by Annapurna Interactive. The game's story is told through nothing but hand-drawn images, both static and animated. There's no dialogue whatsoever, either spoken or written, but it soon becomes apparent that Gorogoa doesn't need words to guide the player through its narrative. When the game begins, you'll be tasked with collecting 5 fruits for some sort of mythical creature. Well, actually, you'll be guiding a child through the story as he collects them. He'll need to be guided from foreground to background through magical doorways from panel to panel and even across time. You probably won't understand much of what's going on story-wise until pretty late in the game, but you'll be doing plenty of problem-solving on your way to those end-game revelations. The entire game takes place within 4 panels, in which you'll be doing all of that problem-solving. To get past Gorogoa's puzzles, you'll need to learn how to use the gameplay mechanics in creative ways, as you can see. Mastering these mechanics is important, but if you can't think outside the box when using them, you won't get very far. The game is challenging and tricky without becoming tedious or unfair. A number of puzzles are in pieces, spread across the 4 panels. Most times, you have to think of the separate pictures as one whole idea, and it's extremely pleasing to see everything come together via animation once a puzzle is solved. That being said, there are a few puzzles that can be overcome by simply using brute force, through a bit of trial and error. Even when I was stuck on Gorogoa's tougher puzzles, I felt like they could be overcome after a more careful inspection. Giving up never crossed my mind, and this is thanks in large part to the clever level design. Subtle visual cues and hints that guide players towards solutions can be found in many of the illustrations. In fact, one of the most enjoyable aspects of the game is searching for these hints, which then leads to finding hidden connections between the images. Intelligent level design aside, it also helps that interactable objects are highlighted when any button is pressed if an image is fully zoomed out, though this feature can be turned off if you're looking for even more of a challenge. There's no shortage of positive things to say about Gorogoa, but its one possible detractor is its length. I was able to complete the game in about 1.5 hours on my first playthrough, which may be a major or minor negative depending on personal preference. Playtime can obviously vary from person to person, but once you have a good understanding of the mechanics and the puzzle types, certain obstacles can be overcome rather quickly. There is some additional content, however, and it comes in the form of a 2012 demo of the game. The demo was unlocked after completing the main story. Unsurprisingly, the demo takes less time to finish, but thankfully, it does provide a few new puzzles mixed in with some old ones. Gorogoa contains a total of 11 achievements, the majority of which are unmissable. Of the few that can be missed, 2 can be obtained with the use of chapter select, but you'll need to know how to get past puzzles as efficiently and as quickly as possible in order to unlock the others. One requires players to finish the game in less than 30 minutes, and the other calls for completion in no more than 500 moves. Since the game isn't very long, I highly recommend experiencing your first playthrough without a guide. Gorogoa definitely falls into the category of games that I wish were longer, but it's difficult to find many genuine faults with the game. What it lacks in length, it makes up for in originality. Many of the puzzles are long and involved sequences with great payoffs. Explaining the ingenuity found in the puzzles is no simple task, as they must really be experienced firsthand to be completely understood. With that being said, I'm giving the game 4.5 stars out of 5. From the charming illustrations and animations to the unique puzzle layouts, Gorogoa is truly a top-notch representation of quality over quantity. Once again, I'm Ethan from the True Gaming Network, and this has been my review of Gorogoa. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, share it with friends, and be sure to subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.